大家晚上好，欢迎各位来临观乐儿基金会参观并怀天下绿希由衷速写展览，请各位稍移玉步向我们这个方向，因为一阵间的仪式会是靠这边的。首先呢，我们会邀请绿希先生致辞的，有请艺术家绿希。
尊敬的观乐儿基金主席观乐儿先生，尊敬的文宇华局长，尊敬的刘慧明局长，尊敬的林伟月处长，尊敬的文署代表，好多谢今天大家聚聚一堂，能够出席在这里舉行的慶懷天下綠希由衷速寫展的開幕式。首先在這裡表示熱烈的歡迎和感謝。
First, Mr. Lok Hei would like to thank you, Dr. Cunha, and also today we have some guests, Doctor of Macau Government Tourism Officer, Ms. Helena Fernandez.
澳門旅遊局文以華局長、
Director of Macau Post Office Ms. Lau Wei Ming、澳門文化局文博廳林偉業處長、Representative of Institute Culture of Macau Ms. 林偉業、市政署文康社群處吳偉賢代處長、Representation of MuseMunicipal Affairs Bureau, Ms. 吳慧業, 澳門文化局促進會何玉堂會長, President of Macau Culture Development Promotion Association, Ms. 何玉堂, 觀樂兒基金會觀樂兒主席, Charity of Foundation, Rui Cunha, Dr. Cunha.
今天大家正願體驗我那個展題的名字慶懷天下，其實是我很多謝立法議員陳浩昇先生為我這個展覽改了這個名字， 亦為我這個展覽寫了序的。慶懷天下就是他形容我將畫筆帶著大家，好像騎著我們心愛的馬去馳聘在世界各地，包括我們自己熟悉的澳門同埋內地，甚至國外。呢次嘅展覽基本上係展出我喺近年喺本澳、內地同埋國外所寫嘅寫生嘅速寫嘅作品。
In addition to thank you, Dr. Cunha, there are a few people I would like to thank. Consulate Mr. Chen Ho Singh wrote the prefix for me.Two designer, Dico and Bruno, helped me design and make a video of my work. Two music show, Li Si Lei and Wu Jingwen, make music for the videos.
在這個展覽裡面，大家一陣會見到有一個視頻，除了陳浩昇先生為我寫的序之外，關英儀先生，這個馮文偉先生專門為我做了一個視頻。咁而澳門嘅兩位青年音樂家，一個係李思雷小姐，一個係胡嘉文小姐，為我呢個視頻咧配樂嘅。咁大家一陣可以欣賞一下呢、這個視頻裏邊咧，除咗我哋今次喺呢度展出嘅現場25張作品以外咧，仲包括咗有其他嘅作品咧入邊，包含比較多。咁所以大家可以通過視頻可以見到我最近嘅創作。我的畫呢，其實大家在現場都看到有一個疑問，為什麼你出外寫生會畫那麼大那麼長的畫，你究竟你帶的工具會不會不方便呢？還是你應該怎樣展示你的畫法呢？其實呢，就在這裡有少少我自己的個人的處理方式。我就是通常出去寫生呢，我就是一個背囊，就一疊紙而已， 紙就係呢啲啦 ，A4 咁大一沓，另外一支鋼筆。咁啊，主要就係我睇到景物之後咧，就首先去主要嘅景物，你自己去掌握咗之後咧，你就先落筆。咁因為每一張紙佢有一個大細嘅尺寸唔同，所以本身譬如好似呢張畫，大家睇見呢張畫。我主體主要就話歐戰紀念館呢個建築物，因為你首先將一張完整嘅畫去表現咗佢，你就唔會第日畫畫嘅時間咧，呢個建築物會喺呢兩張紙之間係破壞咗個完整性。咁然後有咗呢張畫之後，我就會將佢剪開，輕住去嘅筆觸，然後將佢一張張咁樣向左右伸延。左右咁伸延，咁呢個有個好處咧，就係話，只要個景物能夠入到你嘅畫圖，你可以無限咁向左右伸延，得到你自己想要得到嘅效果出嚟。
好啦，咁I will explain what Mr. Lok Hei just described about his painting. This exhibition showed 25 paintings. For this kind of panoramic sketching, he will start by observing the scenes to be drawn and find the main focus, such as a building. He will draw it first, mainly because of the building will not split between two pieces of drawing paper to maintain its integrity. Afterward, depending on the composition of the screen, he will extend the sketch to the left and the right side.
咁有一個好處咧，就係變啱你喺出外嘅時間咧，你攜帶比較方便。咁本身其實我一個好樸素嘅原因就係我自己有一個收藏或者有一個記錄咁樣形式，但係如果寫生嘅話能夠處理得好，其實都係可以一個拎出嚟俾大家展示嘅一個作品嚟嘅。咁所以今次嘅展品咧，我哋一共有25张作品展示俾大家睇。喺呢度我亦都好多謝觀樂兒基金會，因為觀樂兒基金會到今年已經係進入第10个年头，我首先喺呢度表示祝賀。咁啊，觀樂兒主席邀請我喺呢度搞展覽，其實大家知道參加過呢度嘅展覽嘅開幕，我諗好多朋友都嚟過無數次。觀樂兒基金會喺呢度為澳門嘅文化事業，佢哋盡咗好大嘅努力，同埋付出咗好多心機，亦都係俾咗大家好多展示嘅平台，特別係對年青人。所以我覺得，我哋首先喺呢度俾啲掌聲俾觀樂兒基金。
In the past 10 years, Cunha Foundation here has putting over 1,500 exhibitions and different events. So in the past 10 years, we here foundation create a lot of opportunity for the young artists and the society, especially for the young people. So please give a bow to foundation for all of you. 咁跟住落嚟咧，我哋就請觀樂兒主席致辭。Please welcome Dr. Cunha to do the speech.
Good afternoon to everyone. And before I read this.Some notes that I prepare. I would like to express to all of you our gratitude to be present here. For us, the foundation, today is a very special day because we are opening an exhibition of one great artist of Macau.Mr. Lok Hei, that I appreciate you. Your presence today means for us a lot. Means that what we are trying to make here in Macau is something valid, is something that you appreciate, and we have the chance to praise an artist. That is why I'm going now just to read some notes that I prepared. First of all, of course, a heartfelt welcome to all our distinguished guests gathering in this gallery for the opening of the exhibition jointly organized by the Rui Cunha Foundation and Macau Cultural Development Promotion Association.
各位来宾，大家晚上好！本人再次热烈欢迎各位出席由本会基金会及澳门文化发展促进会合办嘅《平怀天下：陆希由衷促社展》嘅开幕。I
am glad to be here once again giving the opening remarks for another exhibition. This time, quite a unique exhibition with artworks created by our local, talented and creative artist Mr. Lok Hei.
我好高兴今晚可以喺呢一次嘅展览入边致开幕词。今次嘅展览系一个非常个性嘅主题，展示咗我哋澳门才华洋溢、富有创造力嘅艺术家陆希先生嘅作品。
I have known Mr. Lok Hei quite a long time, but anything that I might say about Mr. Lok Hei could be second-hand information, as the artist is a well-known person in Macau, and most probably our guest here already well acquainted with him. So, if you allowed me, I would not make any elaborate introduction.
我認識陸希先生已經好長嘅日子啦，因為佢喺澳門係知名人士。 估計在場嘅客人對佢都非常之熟悉，所以咧我就唔再做詳細嘅介紹啦。Artists
are always dreamers and look at the world beyond to seek inspiration from other cultures, and this has proven true in this case of Mr. Lok Hei as well.
藝術家係夢想家，佢哋會放眼世界。 從其他文化中尋求創作靈感，陸希先生嘅例子都證明咗呢一點。Through
the 25 sketch artworks showcased in this exhibition, one can see that Mr. Lok Hei is expanding his vision and experience by traveling around the world, namely Portugal, Italy, Russia, Japan, and of course, is mainland China.
透過今次嘅展覽咧，展出咗25幅用鋼筆畫嘅素描作品，可以體會陸希先生游歷世界各地，展現視野同埋見識，當中包括葡萄牙、意大利、俄羅斯、日本，當然仲有佢嘅祖國中國。
Mr. Lok Hei used his sketch pen to capture the landscape with passion and feeling of places he had visited around the world. His works are like the man himself, a precious gift to the world and the art in Macau.
陆希先生用佢嘅钢笔，以满腔热诚嘅心情捕捉世界各地嘅风景同埋到访过嘅地方。
I would like to convey my gratitude to everyone who have worked so hard to prepare and organize this exhibition, especially from the Macau Cultural Development Promotion Association. This is the first time that the association and our foundation have joined hands to organize a cultural event. I sincerely wish that there will be many more times and opportunities like this in coming future.
特此感謝為籌備今次展覽付出辛勤勞動嘅各位，特別係澳門文化發展促進會。呢個係我哋個會同貴會首次攜手合作嘅文化活動，我衷心希望未來可以有更多咁樣嘅機會。
Once more, a special thank Mr. Lok Hei for having embarked on this project with us and providing his valuable guidance and inspiration.
特別感謝陸希先生同我哋一齊開展呢個項目，並提供寶貴嘅指導同啟發。
Please, I invite, take it through look at the works on display. And if you were kind enough to come to this opening, don't miss the opportunity to speak with Mr. Lok Hei personally.
接下来的时间可以仔细欣赏展出的作品，同时唔好错过一阵间嗰个展彩仪式结束之后同艺术家亲自交流嘅机会。
A final remark, I would like to end my remarks with an announcement that those interested in making a purchase of the favorite pieces, please feel free to contact and approaching our staff or come back to us. The exhibition will be open until next year, January 7.
最后，各位嘉宾如果有兴趣收藏陆希先生嘅作品咧，请随时联系我哋在场嘅工作人员。今次嘅展览会开放到明年嘅1月7号。
Once again, thank you and hope that all of you enjoy this exhibition. Thank you.
接下来我们邀请今天的主礼嘉宾做展彩礼的仪式。我们首先邀请澳门旅游局文绮华局长，澳门邮电局刘慧明局长， 澳门文化局林伟业处长，市政署吴伟贤代处长，澳门文化发展促进会何玉堂先生，观乐儿基金会观乐儿主席，以及陆希艺术家。 我哋今日嘅相先一张一带一路，展之前嚟张大合照先啊！
好，跟住我哋稍请观乐儿主席留步，佢有个致送纪念品嘅仪式俾阿陆希先生。Just now, with so many witnesses, to render to Mr. Lok Hei a souvenir from the foundation. Remind your exhibition.
多謝各位，咁咧跟住落嚟咧，阿希哥咧就會做一個導賞嘅，幫各位 VIP。咁其他朋友觀眾咧都可以跟住一齊去睇下，同埋手上如果未有嗰張 表嘅咧，如大家有興趣睇中想購買嘅咧，歡迎同我哋聯繫。多謝各位。
好歡迎大家嚇，或者我哋因為我今次嘅展覽咧就分開三個區域，我就澳門嘅一區，然後跟住我哋係內地同埋國外，或者我哋由呢度開始睇啊，好嘛？馬生，大家睇到咧就其實呢個都係比較熟悉嘅澳門嘅景物啊，呢個係蓮峰廟啊，當時咧就係大家有個印象啦。即係林則徐喺虎門燒煙之後咧，曾經喺呢度坐園咧接見啲本地嘅官員，所以亦都係一個很好嘅一個歷史嘅見證。所以我當時咧就喺呢個地方，我畫呢張畫嘅時間，我係一個人喺度畫嘅啫。啊，咁就所以即係有時畫畫咧唔怕孤獨，最主要就係你點樣去取景。咁啊，除咗我哋中國嘅一個好強烈嘅特色嘅廟宇之外，跟住大家熟悉嘅葡國嘅詩人啊。贾梅士作蒲过云的这个诗人，咁当时呢张画我都是一个人去写生嘅啫。当时在白鸽巢的时间咧，我首先画了呢部分。咁其实我就呢个主题一定是贾梅士嗰个石洞啦，系嘛？但问题就是我觉得呢个石像咧太细了，所以我就不如将个构图上面刻意啲将嗰个铜像再嚟一个特写。所以我就咁樣處理咗將假模式嘅銅像，即係側邊咁啊，構成咗呢張咁樣嘅構圖。睇完鐘，睇完蒲，跟住呢個咧，澳門啊，亦都係一個好重要個歷史嘅地方。觀音堂當時咧就係我畫嘅時間，佢最出名就係個連理樹啊。咁啊，連理樹咧，其實佢後邊本身就有一個佛像嘅。咁我喺個處理上面咧，我就去咗，我唔要個佛像啦，咁淨係要佢連理樹，咁啊要佢嗰啲咁樣嘅樹嘅肌理。再跟住喺呢度，我覺得觀音堂佢另外一個最大嘅歷史嘅見證就係中美望下條約簽訂嘅一張石台石凳。咁我哋就將呢個景搬埋過嚟，咁形成咗喺觀音堂兩個最強烈嘅一個兩個個景物喺度表現咗。呢個係。聖若瑟教堂大家好多都去過了，其實呢這埲牆和這埲牆之間是 有一條石級上去才見到這個教堂的，那我就將這個圓的環境我將它拉開，它變成一個視野上面的開闊。還有我在搞這個展覽的時間，有個朋友跟我介紹了，他是工程界的朋友，當年修復這個教堂的時間，他們發現了在地基那裡有個基石，是1774年乾隆年間的時間，這個教堂的基石還有一個銅牌的說明，所以也是現在放了在他們的博物館裡面。這裡就是西環，大家熟悉的了。其實我很多畫呢就剛才有幾張我都是自己畫，這張呢大家可以發現呢就是我在元旦的時間呢，我哋當時咧就美術協會同埋院書畫會咧，我哋每年都係兩個會組織啲會員去寫生。咁啊，嗰年咧我哋就喺呢度畫呢個當時嘅紅十字會嘅呢個非緊急醫療護送中心。咁依家係仁慈堂嘅托兒所啊。咁所以就係畫咗呢個西環呢個彎。呢個是南環花園上面啦，南環花園就係頭先我揸住嗰張稿去介紹。我在取景的時間首先畫咗呢一個歐戰紀念館呢個建築物先，然後將兩邊的景物一路咁樣伸延出去。只要如果呢邊係繼續有風景的時間，其實你可以繼續將它鋪排出去。咁可能或者會係甚至一倍到兩倍咁嘅長度都可以做到出嚟。這張也比較代表性的，就是西望洋山主教山是我們的地標，它下面有我們葡式建築物，當時的著名的風景酒店，現在的葡萄牙總領事的官邸。大家看到這個建築物呢，就是葡景酒店當時的貴賓樓，我們的江主席幾位主席都住過在這裡的，來澳門視察的時間，所以很有代表性的一個角度。 多謝，多謝。呢個咧可能大家會少啲上去，呢個係黑鬼山，即係望下山上邊啊。上邊其實咧就上到山上邊咧，仲有一個高地嘅。我喺個高地上邊望翻落嚟，呢個係個遺跡，一個炮台嚟嘅。仲有一個炮台喺度，咁所以就喺呢個高地望出去咧，以前因為佢呢個係一個制高點啊，所以佢先有個碉堡。 咁但係依家咧，滄海桑田，所以遠眼望過去就有啲天台屋，同埋好多高廈已經建成啦。咁呢個就係望下，呢個就喺附近啦。我哋行出去南環花園，咁呢個咧啱先端午節嗰日，亦都係自己一個人，咦冇嘢做，咁不如走上去畫下，因為南環花園咧係好多景可以取景，咁所以喺呢度望翻落嚟呢個噴水池嚇，呢度出邊嘅街，呢度就係呢個。
啊，呢個保安先嚟報嗰度啊啊！嗱，呢部分就係內地啊。當年亦都係元旦嘅時間，我哋寫生喺斗門嗰個船廠咧。咁所以我自己都幾比較中意呢種佢嘅本身個船咧，佢個排列係其實好似車位咁停曬喺度。但問題你點樣去表現得佢能夠又形態唔同咧？咁所以就採取咗一個側側地，另外兩個係。 兩邊嘅一個擺法，咁另外咧船上面其實好多工人喺度施工嘅，喺度維修船隻。咁當時我哋就係喺呢度畫咗呢張速寫。呢個咧就喺寧夏，我哋美協組織青年學生去做彩虹綠之教嘅時間，其中一個景點。呢度係108個接近1000年嘅藏傳佛教嘅佛塔琴。咁所以咧，我亦都喺呢度咧。 畫咗呢個景，咁佢側邊仲有好多其他嘅白塔啦，同埋千手觀音啊，咁所以即係其實如果兩邊個景物再有嘅時間，你可以一路咁樣鋪排出去，咁呢個係寧夏景，呢個係西藏，西藏因為我都去過七八次，咁其中呢個係一個比較有名嘅叫桑耶寺啊，咁因為佢個廟宇佢高低有致，咁所以咧就遠處亦都有佢嘅佛塔唔同，咁所以就。 喺我哋呢度當時寫生，我哋成班好多畫家一齊喺呢度畫畫，又好開心。呢個係比較靠近緬甸嘅雲南，喺雲南接同緬甸接壤嘅一個地方。咁所以你見到啲建築物都好有泰國味道嘅。啊，咁佢係一個傣族嘅同埋景頗族嘅一個村寨。咁其實佢都係一個圓形地嚟嘅，只不過我將佢拉開咗，好似一個好開闊嘅一個空間。 呢張咧就喺北京，去北京出差嘅時間咧，亦都係一個人去畫咧，就係一個花鳥市場。但係呢度畫畫下咧，有個小情況就係突然間出邊係落大雨啊，大雷雨啊，轟一聲冇晒電。咁啊畫畫下嘅時間咧，就只能夠停喺度等。咁啊好快咧就修復翻咧，就繼續畫翻。佢呢度入邊有好多嘅攤檔啦。 譬如好似賣呢啲咩嗰啲木頭啊、樟木啊、咩咩紅木啊嗰啲咁樣嘅物料，咁所以啊表現佢同埋佢一個呢、這個鐵棚頂，咁所以即係其實寫生咧係有一個自己個筆法同埋一個透視嘅鍛鍊啊，所以呢個比較一個錯落嘅一個幾點交叉咁樣嘅視野，所以咧又可以能夠鍛鍊到自己嘅一個鋪排嘅啊。
一般嚟計，好似嚟住呢啲咁樣，大概一個鐘頭唔使。但係嗰啲複雜少少嗰啲，可能大概個半鐘頭到啦。唔好氣，嗰就係攞住支鋼筆就咁勾落去啫。唔係嗱，呢啲係國內嘅景啦。呢個係昆明嘅，呢個咧就係喺北京好有名嘅一個烤鴨店。前面啱先嗰日有個朋友約食飯，咁啊前面咁啱先佢有個高台行出去空間。 咦，又未有嘢食，咁所以不如就索性畫咗，因為太吸引啦，因為呢個景係當時我喺其他角度睇唔到，所以我覺得好珍惜，應該係要將佢畫咗落嚟。所以我呢張畫嘅時間，我首先畫咗呢個先，因為呢棵樹喺呢個河，喺呢個護城河嘅呢邊嘅。其實呢度係隔咗條護城河，然後先至見到閣樓，然後一路咁樣通過呢個城牆去到呢個新華門，所以我就咁樣處理咗呢張。 閣樓與新華門咁樣嘅一個畫幅，呢個係中聯辦同埋呢個民署當時組織嘅，我哋港澳同埋內地嘅魏海流金去陝西喺黃帝陵嘅時間。
畫嘅千年嘅柏樹，啲柏樹啊，所以嗰啲紋理係比較好特別啊。呢張我應該係畫呢個先，因為呢棵樹嘅造型比較多，我就呢度一張、兩張、三張、四張咁樣拼落去啊。阿姐請嗰邊。嗱，呢張亦都係喺元旦同嗰個西環嘅時間同一日畫嘅。聖地牙哥，大家聖地牙哥好熟悉啦。其實呢度前面有一個矮牆嘅，其實佢呢個空間好窄嘅啫嘛，大概三四個人位。咁呢個矮牆，然後呢度嘅一個炮台嘅城牆喺呢度。咁因為個視野嘅問題咧，我覺得我將嗰部矮牆去咗佢。如果你畫埋個矮牆，你就見唔到呢個教堂咁有特色，所以我就將佢取捨咗。所以畫畫咧，可以即時取捨一啲景。如果你影相，你要翻去先後期製作得到啊。咁呢個係呢個咧，就係同朋友一齊去日本睇櫻花嘅時間。你朝頭早喺個高地望落去，大家發唔發現咩嘢咧？我個名叫松間神殿，喺度射箭啊，練箭啊，呢個箭靶嚟噶嚇。咁呢個手法我自己覺得有些少處理，好似有些少國畫咁嘅味道。咁我翻畫咗之後，我自己翻嚟先再揾少少水咧，再將佢化翻呢啲松針出嚟個效果。呢個咧就係前兩年我哋同藝術博物館去組織嗰個俄羅斯思覺思文呢個畫展嘅時間，同陳繼春先生佢哋一齊出差，同佢兩個一齊踎喺聖彼得堡啊。在那裡畫那個彼得保羅要塞，畫的時間畫幾分鐘就手腕冰了，因為很很凍嗰陣時。但係即係你見到啲景，你會係愛不釋手咯。啊，呢度係大概三張畫拼埋。呢度首先畫呢個先。啊，呢張就應該係，如果我冇記錯，應該係呢棵樹先嘅。呢棵樹先。啊，一二三。四五咁五張去啊，其實即係你主要嘅景你畫咗之後咧，你點樣去拼嗰啲就冇乜問題嘅啊。咁呢兩張咧就阿馬生佢哋當時都在場啊，文局長啊在場。當年我哋2015年係啊，我哋文產會嘅時候跟政府去睇呢個雙年展。咁啊，當時呢個喺呢個威尼斯廣場嘅時間咧，阿黎英先生坐喺呢度畫水彩嘅。啊，咁我亦都係咁樣，首先畫咗呢個主建築，然後一路，其實呢條河就喺前面，所以根本呢個公德拉亦都係等於呢個公德拉，啊，即係其實係一個直線，只不過我將佢拉開咗。啊，呢個就係米蘭大教堂。當晚你哋食完飯，你哋走先啊嘛。咁啊，吳慧明局長當時同阿林子欣，我哋三個踎喺街就係畫呢張嘢。佢哋大隊翻酒店啊，我哋話我哋唔走啦，我哋繼續畫畫。係啊，我哋後屘走啊，留低喺度畫嘢。所以呢幾張係我專登搜翻個原稿出嚟咧，原稿原本就咁樣薄，打橫亦都可以咁樣薄咯。呢個係打橫嗰張紙，呢個係打直嘅紙薄嘅。啊，因為可能喺摺薄上面咧搜出嚟冇咁靚，所以我就用咗。翻噴咁樣效果俾大家睇嘅啫。啊，呢兩張咧就係2019年嘅時間，我哋你都嗰次請我哋食飯噶啦。嗰次啊，即係譚司長，我哋呢度講光影節係啦。我哋展覽開幕之後，我哋後屘就寫生。係啊，我哋就上大炮台。大炮台後屘第二日，我哋就去咗波爾圖。啊，咁大家好開心喺嗰度畫畫。啊，其實畫畫就係一個享受嘅過程啦。啊，好，多謝多謝各位，多謝多謝多謝，係，多謝多謝多謝。
會唔會有興趣知呢個起點係乜嘢？呢個先。
呢個唔係呢個，反而我畫呢個先。
反而呢個先。
我畫呢棵先啊。
即係因為你首先有一個你覺得吸引到你想畫。
冇錯啦，係啦，然後先慢慢將佢鋪出去，啊，慢慢將佢鋪出去。
多謝。嗯。
幫我
俾我啦。